What's up, Catfish here, back in America for a couple days. Got my bodyguards with me, Young Gandhi, VXVel. Just calling the shots. Okay, first trick, bar spin up, hop, rocket bar spin to rocket manual to can canyon. Can you say that?
All right, for Catfish's next trick, we're gonna make him do the thing. What's the thing you're doing? A little half whiplash, seat grab, up taco,
steamroller.
Steamroller. Catfish's gonna do a steamroller for y'all on the taco thing over there. I'm so high, love the plan is for I go, and I know if I go. All right, Catfish. Do some sort of grind to manual to somehow on your no brakes by decade.
Chad Curly stuff. Am I allowed to bitch crank? I'm just kidding, Chad. That was my banger right there. My bodyguard got crazy skills, so I'm gonna call him out a little bit. Vel, hang five across the bank.
Got it.
I taught him well. It's so simple. Use your thumbs. Split it down the middle. If it's dry, lick it a little. It'll help if the blunt's grinning. Three up, no handed half lash, and then half lash in. I'ma try to stuff a gram in it. Can I get a moment of silence before I hit it? Please proceed with the beat. See, here's the problem. It's called calling the shots. And that's what they wanted to see. 360, no-handed, half-lash in. I went a little bit west. I was over in Newfoundland right over there. You think we should still use that or should I try it again?
Try it again.
Damn it. Swish the sweets, optimals, Dutch, master, firm and slow, gore, see ya, fake of feelings. How about, rail ride? Ooh, I hope so. If you rail ride it, I'll double peg it.
Ooh.
Straight. The ground is, because there's earthquake here, and then you spin, catch it. Oh!
Hell yeah.
That's